In this video, I'm going to show you how we can create our own Talking Tom app in just few minutes. So I'm going to use here one platform that is called MIT App Inventor. So let's click on the new project and my project name is Talking Tom 2024. That's my app name and click on OK. So we can see this is our first screen of our app. Now what we need to do here, we need to use here some layouts. So just click on user interface. Now let's click on the layout and drag and drop your vertical arrangement like this and make this width and height is fill parent like this. Cool. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to just drag and drop one web view. Click on the user interface and you can see the web view, just drag and drop it like this. Now we need to drag and drop some buttons also. So I'm going to use here the horizontal arrangement. Okay. Because I need to use my buttons side by side. So I'm going to use the horizontal arrangement like this and make that arrangement will be like a fill parent like this. Click on the user interface and drag and drop one button here and you can just rename it like anything, like the, suppose the cry, make it font bold like this and make it like at least 18 like this. Okay, now you can make that width is like 30% or 40% like this, that button name, and I'm just gonna change the background color of that. Okay, I love this one also, so I'm gonna use this one. So let's copy this, go to the MIT App Inventor, background color custom and paste it. Make sure we need to change the text color also from the bottom like this. Done. Now just copy and paste it another, and you can just say here the happy like this. You can change the color for this screen, or like this will be like happy color like this. Let's go here and just paste it like this, but I need to change the text color will be the black. It's fine. That's cool. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to just click on the vertical arrangement and make all the thing in a center like this. Simple. Okay. Now I'm going to do the same for the horizontal arrangement also for this, all the thing in a center like this. Now I'm going to use one label here to make some space between both buttons. So because there is no any padding or margin option in MIT App Inventor till now, so we can use some label to have some margin. So I'm going to remove the text from the label and I'm going to just add here the width. And if that word is like percentage is like 10% or like this, it's cool. Now I'm gonna just copy paste the whole horizontal arrangement. So I have the, just copy and paste like this. So we have the another button. So I'm gonna add that button to something like dance. And this one is like to celebrate like this. And I'm gonna change the background color of these button also like this. Now I need one more button to have the talk with Tom. So I need one button, like I'm going to just copy paste that dance button, but I'm going to make it after the, that vertical arrangement, after the that horizontal arrangement. So in the vertical arrangement, I'm going to use it, but I'm going to just make that width is like 70% like this. And I'm going to change that color to the this one. Let's try blue one. We have that design overall app. Okay. Now what we need to do here, we need to add here Tom. This is the most important thing. Now what I'm going to do here, we just need to search here some images. So I'm going to show you how you can search it. Okay, so click on the plus icon or Talking Tom. I think the cute, if I will use here, so I will get that. See, I just got this. So I need to click on this. I'm going to just use here, just take a screenshot of that. Just use the search by Google, upload file. Use that image and search it. Like, see, you have all the images like this. Now you don't need to download these images. You just need to use like, see as the cry. So let's try, let's click on the right click, open image, new tab, and you have that image. Simple. Just copy this, go to the, you know, MIT App Inventor and have that. Now we need to set it. So go to the block, whenever someone click on the button that is called the cry. Okay, so which is this? This is the button one. So like button one, someone call, then we need to set web view URL. Okay, this one. Okay, and we just need to call it like text component, and we just need to call it here and paste that URL. Simple as that. The same thing we need to apply for the all four other buttons. So we have another button, 2, 3, and 4 buttons like this, and you can apply any other activity like 2. Let me just say 3, and this is button 4. Okay, and we have the images. This is the cry. Okay, now I need a dance one. So for the dance, I have this one GIF. Go to MIT App Inventor. Which button is the dance button? Is this one. So button 3. So go to button 3 and change that URL like this. Let's go to the another more. So we have the celebration also, and you can use that. But whenever you use any images from the Google directly, it is not highly recommended, okay? But whenever you use it, always give them a proper credit. And you can do one more thing, like you can ask the permission for them, or you can use the Pixabay, or you can create your own, or you can modify all these images and you can use it, okay? So let's use this. Let's go to MIT App Inventor, go to the blog, and for the home URL, whenever the screen will in a slice like this, okay? So I'm gonna just add this one, and I'm gonna set this one image like this, okay? So let's go to the design. Now we have set all the images. Now what I need to do here, whenever someone click on this button, so I need to check, change the text to the talk. So I need to use here some, like, you know, go to the, scroll down and you will see the media option, and you will see the text to speech, just drag and drop it. Speech recognizer, drag and drop it. Make sure speech recognizer, uncheck that, use legacy option. And now go to the block. Whenever someone click on that button, button 5, okay, like this. So we need to call the speech recognizer to get the text. And after receiving the text, we just need to, you know, use the same text and text to speech. We just call here like this, and result is like simple as that. It's really very simple, and that's it. That is your simplest Talking Tom app that you have just created in just few minutes using the MIT App Inventor. So let me just try to run this, how this will work. Okay, so before I'm running the app, make sure go to the vertical arrangement. This is fine, but for the web view, make sure you can just make it fill parent like this, and the web view is totally hide is like, you know, make it 80% like this. Go here. See, I can see that's the image. Let's try to click on cry. See, she is crying, right? So you can change the, you can add the, you know, sounds also, sound effect also. That's going to be amazing. Now let's try to talk to her. Click on the talk button. Hello.
Hello.
Like this. She's talking to you also. You can change the, you know, whenever someone, whenever she is talking, you can change the picture also here. You can do a lot of things, okay? But it's really going to be an amazing app. So if you have any doubt related to this, just comment on the video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye. And as you can see here, our Tom is crying. Let's click on the happy. Yes, he's happy now. Let's click on the celebrate. Let's celebrate. Let's click on the dance. Oh, she's dancing. Cool. Now let's do one thing, like let's talk to her, okay? Let's click on the talk button to do this. Hello.
Hello.